And welcome to the channel. This is Lack of Skill, and we are playing Magic the Gathering Arena. Theros Beyond Death. What do I think? I've made a couple of little decks with it. There's a new little flying trick with the Pegasus every time an enchantment enters the battlefield. Create a 2/2 Pegasus with lifelink, so it's a good card, and they're doing that, and then they're getting their little angels because it is a token that comes in, so. But we're not going to play that because we need to cast blue or red spells. So what is the best thing to do for the blue and red? It's not my blue-red deck. It is my destroy-everything deck. Get those phase out. Then get the red Chandra out. Because that's the only red card. But I have a lot of blues because there's the Jace. There's the phase, there's the portals, the Donovan, there's the Ashiox, so there's a lot of blue in this deck. It's not just like a black destroy. Yeah. I'm gonna make it my mission one day. Oh, and clear mind. We're gonna keep that. To mill one of these people. You know, just have a game to where I can just protect everything. I want to scry first. If this deck was built just a tad bit different, this would be the deck to do it. I shouldn't have kept that. Here's my mill part. Two cards at a time. That's 78, 74 turns without him drawing or putting anything in his graveyard, which it is a well, I could do a murderous rider. Or just let him hit me a couple times for two. So I try to get something. We got our two white, we have two whites right here and two black. Still think he was gonna do something. Well, now we'll get rid of that card too, and we're not gonna get hit by that. So we're gonna hit the two white, get rid of two for one. Then we'll just throw it back in our library, unless he throws out a planeswalker. We'll just kill it. Is it gates? Two gates. He has a god already. That's fine, that's like filling our feet. Ooze. We'll get rid of everything of the ooze.
Always
we have to discard a card. Do that one. We're not getting our lands, that's one of our problems. Oh, speaking of, you shall receive. Thank you. I'm hurting his land hard, which is good. Let him swing in again for, hopefully if it throws out some more creatures. Yes, a big one. Does one damage. Oh! Ouch. Thank God I'm putting his lands in his... I cannot believe I'm not getting land. 2-4. He has 6. I'm getting... What is that? Is that an artifact? Okay. He's thinking, aha, I got this, I can keep all of my creatures. That's if he wants to keep paying his life. Because I'm going to keep putting creatures in the suit. Whenever a creature you control dies, put it on the bottom of your... Resolve. Stupid. So, what we're going to do now is we're going to start playing this. We're going to do stupid stuff like that. We'll start playing real stupid. We'll get this. Play that. Takes a lot longer for me to do this one. I finally started being able to do something. I can get that and just get rid of this whole library. Or this whole 18 cards in the graveyard. I'm looking to bring something back. Thank you. I'm gonna die by these little wolves is what's gonna happen unless I get another... Now it goes to the bottom of your library. I'm not gonna put this guy out because that guy comes out and then just beats the hell out of it. I'm glad I'm on so much on the defensive that I can't do anything. That's all, dude. I don't care about your little fucking spider right now. Just give me the... Wow, so much on the defensive, and then, oh my God, it just, wow, I couldn't get land. My land just said, no, not gonna show up because I needed to be able to play. I needed to be able to play that cleared mine earlier, but I was stuck at 4 land for so long. I was at tier 1, and then just all last night, just couldn't do nothing. The games like this, it... I hope people are watching and seeing how bad this land part is. Keep 5. Hopefully we'll get these, That does nothing for me, so get that one out first, so I don't have to deal with it later. Granted, all these lands are come in tap, so... And of course you give me a 6. 6 mana cost card right away, instead of another land. Oh, I need that enchantment back tonight. Can I have that, please? Okay, the 2 live. Another 6 card. Damn that! What the? Swear. Almost wanted to play something so I can play that so I can get this back and draw another card. He's gonna be doing it. He's gonna discard a lot of his cards. That's the thing he's gonna count. I don't like discarding cards. So. Blue or red? Let's see what he picks. Blue. Gonna be stuck at 4. Watch. He's gonna put out. He's gonna get another land. Well, he does have a land right there, so he's already at 6 land. Now he's going to be able to draw a card. Resolve. And hit me for 3 in the face. I'm not saying that my resolve... turn. I'm not gonna get hit in the face or destroy. Three. Hit that. But no, hey, let's not give us a land. You know, let's give us stuff to not be able to play. So now I'm gonna get hit for five. But I'll be able to gain two of it back. And I know one more to pass. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll be back at 19. Play that. So I'm gonna have to get rid of him. So, but hey, no murders, no nothing. You're just gonna have to bounce down. Six. Get hit for nine this time. Yep. No, 9, 10, 11. 11? Because he's going to get 3 onto that. So that's 7. 10. 11, 12. Oh, you give me a watery grave. How nice. Turn. Fucking demon. Because give me fucking kill spells. Yeah, these are kill spells, but not the kill spells I need. And don't give me a freaking murderous rider either. Two, four, 7 damage. I'm not gonna live unless I get a pure white. I think that's. I don't understand why that's in this deck. That doesn't make any sense at all. Granted, he wins. One more over him. Because he has 11, right? He's going to put me at 10. Because he has that dumb thing. What the fuck? That's... Wow. Hey, let's not win. Can we just not win? Because we don't get what we need at all. Hey, we're gonna finish all of these spell casting without ever winning. Because I get the draw cards and the life gain and no just pure kill. I have a conditional kill spells. Or I get everything, hey, return everything to your hand, but hey, don't cast anything because you're not getting the land, so you can't really return anything to your hand because everything is out on the battlefield. No, you're actually having to discard stuff because you can't do anything. Because all these draw cards, and will I get enough stuff to work with? Hey, it's almost looking like the very first game to where, hey, this came out but couldn't put it out because I was battling a green-black deck. Pay the 2 life there, gain the 2 life back, hopefully get something, a kill spell. Thank you. of looking a lot like the last goddamn match. No kill? Not a single pinpoint kill. A white kill. This thing. I'm getting rid of both of those. That gives me an extra mana, so that'd be 5 mana. You gonna hit me for 6 right now? Oh, and then don't give me that wish claw. No wish. Something so freaking evil. Granted, so evil. Do like me if you forget to do plus your Gideon. I forget to. When I do get them out, which is hardly ever, I forget to blossom. So lifelink. What are we gonna do? We're getting smooth. That's nice. Get that. We're gonna have to turn it back to his hand. He's gonna hit me. That's fine. And gain that back with these two good stupid beginners. What is it? Exile target non-land permanent. Gonna give me a kill spell. Are you gonna give it to me now? After I get hit for. Oh, unless he gains a life. So he gets. Everybody gets everything they fucking need. I'm struggling like the banshee right here, trying to get what I need. So he just hit me for 6 today, right now.
I will lend you my strength.
I'll go back up to 8. Some damn reason this shit doesn't move forward. time I don't have creatures. No, you do. Yeah. That's killing creatures twice. How am I gonna do this now? There's no way to win. Not even in my sideboard. That's dumb. Again, I'm not getting my kills. Where's my murderous riders? You know, I have three of them in this deck, and you see me draw. I'm discarding cards because of my draws. This is gonna be a long video because I'm gonna do five wins. Five wins with this deck. So, this might be a 4-hour video. And if it is, fine. But hey, you know, they don't want to give me stuff. Alright, so we can keep this, and what do we get rid of? Midnight Clock? Yeah, that's what we're going to get rid of. Even though that's probably what we should have been throwing out in the very first games when we got it. For the simple fact, is our hand sucked? You know, we either had nothing or couldn't get anywhere fast enough. Let's see, we got our blue right, so we need a black. Get one of these out, so that way we can kill something, win that, and then. As long as it's 3 mana or less. Usually the first couple cards are. I just can't believe that this deck just all of a sudden said, I'm not gonna work anymore. It's like, I'm gonna pay the 2 just to get that out. Right away, even though he probably has this card also. But that gives me 4 mana. That gives me 4. Back there. It's gonna be there for a while. A 5/5. So is it a adventure? Paladin? Adventure type? Neck? Seven more back and forth. It's his turn now, my turn. Wow, he wants to really live up this. We'll keep that unsummon there. four more. Right? Three. Four more now. Yes, you put out two, thank God. Oh yay, more land. Destructible buddy. Oops, oops, oops. Alright, gotcha that. Gotcha that. I want you flying, buddy. How much is that? Three cost? Is it dead next turn? Make you kill your own goddamn creatures. Oh, what's wrong? That your make me cast one spell at a time doesn't work for you? Because you can't cast multiple creatures at once. Finally a win. So that's one win. Let's keep going. Yeah, I know. When you don't win, you cuss your deck. It's like the, you know, magic universe gods are all not in your favor. But when you win, it's like, yeah, I'm the man. I'm the one that made this deck. I made sure it was gonna win. No, we don't want that clear of the mind. Even though it's better in a way than Midnight Clock. You can get that card advantage right away. We do want that land, so... Wow, we got a lot of land, though. So we do need this blue. We got two black, we need two white. Okay, that enters tat. Alright, we could do that. I don't like how we're going against a gate deck. Granted, we got 1-2 kill spells right now. So it's alright, I guess. We're gonna throw that out. Then, let's see, we need another white. Alright. Two white, two black, yeah. Colors. Alright, we can kill that. But he's just gonna bring it right back. Make me cost myself some life. But we could do this. 2, 3, 4. And get Ash out next turn. Next, oops, sorry. If we pay the 2 life, we might be able to do it. Oh, and he has a... Oh, he's getting a... Fey of Wishes. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2... Pay the 2 life? Get rid of that bitch. And that's any color. So yep, you got that little bitch. Get the portal. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 1. I'll be at 8. Which one should I get? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't have enough to do it. This is a loss. Because I didn't have the mana to get what I needed, and he gets this out. It's like... Oh my goodness. This is gonna be a terrible... I had to use the... I guess I didn't have to use the Murderous Rider on the 8-8. I could have waited a turn, get hit in the face for 8, and then use the wipe spell. And then, who would have known I would have drawn 2 Mortifies, you know? Because that just either gives you all your kill spells, or no kill spells. Or gives you exactly no land. You know, come on, really? And you, in this game, let's see, what to get rid of? Get rid of that, even though we have Chromatic Lantern. But that gets us that. And land that doesn't do anything for us. Comes out a little bit faster. Is that a gate? No, it's a scrying man. I was about to say, I'm tired of freaking gate. Okay, so we're not going to have any in the foreseeable future. Well, really, should be in the foreseeable future only land that's going to give us... Oh. If we even get it. Bring back another little creature. Give me a kill spell. No. Table 2 live. We'll do that. Draw a card. Are you serious? You give me a wipe spell. Yeah, definitely need it now. These decks look so big. 70, that's why, because it is so big. It's so stupid! Come on, Wizard, the makers of this. Make a different format. 70 cards, or over 60, you're not in standard anymore. I'm sorry, you're not. You're not in standard anymore. You're in extended standard, or whatever. Quit. I shouldn't have to play against a person that does not know how to make a 60 card deck and make it work. Because they have every fucking elemental creature in their deck. That is green and... Come on with this damn... It won't give me shit. We're gonna take that card. And so we can start getting life. He's gonna pump it. Yay. I forgot he gets the pump. Alright, give me a fucking kill spell. I have to do this. Oh my god. Person. Kill spell. I don't care if it's a full wipe. Sort of care if it was that. Kill myself. I know he can do damage on my turn, so I have to be careful now. I'm gonna scry until his heart's content. 3-3, so we can get. Oh my god, deck. Oh, okay, we'll just do this one now. And get the portal. What? Hey, I'm gonna be, again, on the fucking defensive. Let's see, how much? 2? That's alright. What are you gonna do with that? Destroy. Take action. Yeah, exile it. Exile your cards from your graveyard. Be that kind of person. Alright, now give me the wipe spell. Take action. So fucking stupid that I can't get nowhere. Can't get anywhere. How many does he have to have? Exile 3 other cards. Do I need to keep... I'm only on the defensive now. This is so stupid. I can make all his cards for me. Yeah, yeah, finally another goddamn land. Now it's gonna be another land. Huh, how did I get? Are you serious? Can do is we can put out But that all those have haste, so that fucking sucks. So we're gonna gain what, two, three life out of this, and we're gonna lose six. Kill the two tokens. Flyer. Bullshit. Three life. See this portal. Yeah, put it. Ah, I should have attacked. Is that what you said? Yeah, he does it. Swings in. I want to look to see what we're going to get. No, we don't want that. Throw that out. Destroy that. actually gonna get rid of it. Come on, you little bitch. Got rid of one of them. That is bullshit, dude. Get fucking lucky with 70 fucking cards. This is so bull. Wipe! God, I've been rolling half my fucking deck. A clear spell. Should I have been doing the paying 7 life to 7 mana to kill one creature each fucking turn to gain 2 life, maybe? I didn't have enough freaking land to keep that up. Get another close one. Thank you. I need to stop doing that and do what I need to do. Kill it. Unless I get a wipe spell, which would be perfect. Because I need to be sure to... It didn't like that. Alright, so that's the second win. I was going to be able to get rid of a cat too. So that was going to be the one good thing about that. I don't know where any of my other cards are. Myers Grass. I don't know what that one does, so... And the next one is a mythic card, so let's get, four wins? And we'll get that. Yeah, so this is going to be a long, long video. We're just at two wins. This is a, slow deck. So, but you can see that it can beat. Please with this nonsense. Okay, I can't cast any of that. I only have the one black source, so hopefully we get enough. One more land card with a black on it, and we're playing a black deck, so. Oh, yay. So, Wrath or Tyrant Storm, Scorn, or Murder. You got three things to choose from because my deck is more spells. Got rid of Murder. Okay. Do it again. So is it a black-white? Probably black-white life gain. Whoa! It's in every color deck! Oh my god. Oh, shoot. Shoot. Let's just do this, get this out of there. Destroy that. We don't want you to have already five mana on turn. And turn. You already got four. Are you serious without the damn land? I know I just threw more cards in there, but 25 freaking land. God, he needs so much land. What is... It probably has hydras. Okay, come on. Screw it, I'm putting it out. Putting it out there just so I can block this damn little bird. I'm not gonna lose to trying to play it safe. You want my god? Because there's no. Yeah, I can exile it maybe later too. You can already play it next turn. Watery Grave, yay. Pay the two life. And we're gonna do this. No creatures. How about that, buddy? Oh, but none of his creatures will die now. What is that? Oh, he doesn't have enough. 162 more cards to go, buddy. Are you serious that he has that in his hand?
And yeah. Wow.
Three. One, two. Watch this. Deck needs to start. Oh, come on with the dumb shit. Oh yeah, I want this. It really doesn't go anywhere because it goes back into my library, which is dumb about that dumb thing. Four.
We do need that. Bet you're tired of casting that one goddamn spell, huh? That's so fucking dumb that he has the one card to take, and he takes when I have the god, and then I don't get mana to. I'm just sitting here twiddling my fucking thumbs by throwing, you know, trying to get cards played, which is in my hand and can't do anything. Keep returning his shit to his hand, and then play my draw a card, then I can't play because I have the land. The thing is when I'm, how this is working, it should work, is when I play this, I should draw a land. Play this, draw a land, and that way I can play it. But it seems to be, nothing to deal with that right away, but I do have that clear in mind. I'll let him get rid of that clock, make him think, yay, got rid of that clock. Oh no. Two black, we need two white, so this has to come out next. I probably got my destroy artifact card. Alright, he already has a... enough for Nicol Bolas.
first.
Screw you, dude. Are you serious, dude? What the fuck? Did he get all of my kill spells? He probably has the god. Yep. Two games in a row to where people are getting my gods. Two, four, six, eight, 10, 11, 11 lands because that's all he's taking everything else. No, dude. It gets every good card that... One card and he brings it back three fucking times. Or two times. And then he's able to steal my god, which there's only one in the deck. Only one of those fucking cards in the deck, and he's able to steal it. He steals Ugin. There's only one in the fucking deck. He probably got Murderous Riders too, so it wasn't going to do anything. So now his little... Oh... This is becoming to be, this murder deck is, or destroy everything deck is becoming more dangerous to me than the people that I'm playing against. Alright, got the two black, we just, alright, so we're playing a gate, yep. Pay the two life. Get that going. Right. Put the portal out. Cancel. Two by two, got that back. That, return something. Now I have to get the portal the hard way. Hybrid choruses, that's bad. Now he goes, He has Agent of Treachery, which he's pretty skilled with. He's looking for it. Getting all of his lands out. the bulb. So that's how that thing is supposed to work. You're supposed to put it on their creatures and destroy their creatures. Portal Midnight Rider. Yeah, okay, destroy. Oh, you wasted all your cancel spells early. That's fine. Boom, another win. Yeah, this is gonna be like a 2-hour video. It's gonna be crazy. Still watching. I've had comments about the music being too loud. On my recording program, I dropped it down to 50, and then they were still saying it was too loud, so I dropped it down to 35. I changed the. We're not gonna play today. I changed the mic as close as I can get it to me because they say it's like I'm whispering. There's a lot of times that I'm not talking. I'm just so into the game. Alright, we'll keep that. Also, I switched it from an omnidirectional to a like broadcast where it's supposed to only pick up straight in front of me. So probably I have the microphone turned the wrong way. Also, probably. So it's probably going to make it a lot harder. So let's get this other black source out. That way, these two will be able to be played as soon as possible. Clear the mind, we'll have to wait a turn. This is going to have to wait until we find another mana. This could actually help us a lot. Oh, just please give me a... So we're going to have to... One of these angel decks, so we need to make sure we get rid of that thing right there as soon as possible. And then... Yeah, because he's going to be making tokens, that token generator that all he wants to do. Inner's 10. We'll just destroy that guy first. Then we'll pay the 2 life after we get hit for what? 2. 4, 5, we're gonna hit 5, we're gonna have a 7 damage hurt on us. So we can push this out, possibly, granted. God, what the hell, dude? 2 white, 2 black, a white spell, give it to me, please. We can't have feather going around here doing shit. Now we're gonna have 7 damage. Flying Mentor, no, come on, wow. I'm just conceding because that's 8. Ten damage from that right there. Bullshit. You get rid of the main threat, and then they pull out a bigger threat. You know, come on. And
hey, Kyra's hat.
Are you in my deck anymore? Did you just say, hey, I'm on vacation, I'm not gonna show up anymore? Now is it the land on vacation? Because, you know... I mean, you got two black sources, so that's good. We're just gonna get rid of that. Throw that one out first because it does nothing for me. What the, come on with this, these 180,000 card decks? Like, it's so fucking stupid. It just, it amazes me that they can do this and get everything they freaking need. Pay the two life. I don't really know. All I know is blue so far. Blue-green. Is it a gate? Oh, it's gates. Okay, so... But what other type of gate is it? Is it a Agent of Treachery gate? Four copies. Let's say he has four copies of that. And he already got one. And I can't get land. I had six land. I did. If he gets another one. Of course he, and he probably has, what do you call it, destroy lands. Also. Because he doesn't want anybody to have land. He has a portal, he pulls a portal. Are you?
If you wish to surrender now, I understand.
He just has a hate deck, that's what he has. Alright. He has a magic mirror, so he wants Another Midnight Claw. Alright, so that's going to be three cards out, which is... Yay, I get to spend the spells and he gets to reap the rewards. Now four. Are you serious? He got another one. Are you fucking serious? Alright, so let's see. Three, one, nope, can't do it because he destroys lands. I'm not even going to play because it's... I have to get one card before I can do anything to really play because of the void. But that many cards and he's still able... How? How is he even in this bracket? Like, there's too many places to shut him down. I could put a lot more... enchantment destroy. You know, I could have, if I got my enchantment destroy, I would have totally got my thing back. But it's amazing that people that are 64 cards, come on. So those four extra cards were like, you could not live without. They were like so important that they had to be in your deck. There was no way around it. It was totally amazing that, you know, your deck now never loses because of those four extra cards. Are you fucking crazy? God, these people. Get this little thing going like that first. It's a madness. 6 mana and still not playing. Is it gonna be a lot? Oh, two things.
Thank you.
get rid of some planeswalkers. Oh, I didn't foretold that. No, too many creatures for him to just have him destroy his own stuff. I'm just having fun with it now. I'm almost ready to stop doing that. Start knowing myself. Beat him by point blockers. That's what I'm doing. I'm gonna know what we're gonna do is we're gonna exile everything. Let him see that we're playing with him now. Oops, doesn't destroy it. Indestructible, buddy. But beat him by damage. Are you able to pass the first one? I was wondering when he was going to give up. I know I made that game, but just showing you that, you know, gain all your life you want. You're going to gain it back. It's 2 points at a time. Possibly in one turn, I have the nothing man. Let's see, there's 4, so that's 12. That 14 mana out, I could gain 8 life and draw 4 cards. Now, if I had all of my mana out, I could do 8, 2, 12, plus 4, 16 life, and don't get me all, let's see. I mean, don't get me all the in one turn, gaining life on the green. Let's see what we got. We'll just go ahead and pull that out and get this out. See what we can do. Hinge is in here. Oh wow, 5, ouch. Thought we were gonna have fun, but it is against a green deck. Get this going quickly as I want to create. Alright. Get the dumb stuff out. Create 1-1, put 1-1 counter, 3-1-1 counters on the creature you control. Okay. We need a secure. spell. If you control a creature with grit, draw two cards, grit gold come to it. This create the food token and the giant growth. So now I need to take 3 percent of this because that's already what 6, 8, 9 damage. I have to have my white spell. If I don't have my white spell against a deck like this. You're not going to give it to me. Why would you? You know? You know, yeah, why not give it? Why give it to me? Gain 2 life back. That's 6-7 burn, get that. Cards have to block the unicorn, so that's fine. Swing in. No fucking kill spells. No kill spells. I'm sorry that it's taken like 8 hours to do this video to win 5. But, you know, for fuck's sake, a kill deck, a deck that is there to kill stuff, is not killing anything. Yeah, I could have used the Murderous Rider on that Planeswalker if I saved it one extra turn.
What?
And it would have been alright, I guess. But I would have still... I would have eaten a lot more damage. And get rid of the Unsummon. And now what we're going to do is we're going to have all this black. And I'll leave the single white, and we're going to draw Kyra's Wrath right now. Oh, wow. I'm actually surprised we didn't. But we're going to be playing that very, very quickly. We're playing the murder on the turn, but then green, black, and white. Rally. That's what I'm not worried about. I'll save that here. There you go, 25 lives, so we're good there. Because I guarantee he has a bunch of enchantment killers and everything like that also. So I'm going to have to be careful. And, exiles. Oh, he exiled it. Dang, he did. He exiled and he draws a card with that. Yeah, but that's probably what all he has is a bunch of those things. I know he has four of those. And 100 and... 2... Yeah. But he gets two of them in this many cards. So there's 3, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 19 goddamn. If he's gonna be able to get rid of this one. Got 3, 2, 1, bring it back. Is that his instant speed too? See, I'm still already still ahead of him. And 2 land ahead. Well, actually, 1 land ahead. And dead. I think they have 3-5 extra man. And what? Dies. Great. I'm not going to create any more extra. We're going to throw that out there just for shits and giggles and see what happens. I'm gonna kill that before he gets that damn angel thing out. Get it out. rid of that thing. Not putting counters on any of your shit, motherfucker. Better get a good creature. Alright, so you're gonna be able to do a lot of mana. One land is all I need, and you do not give it to me. Is he afraid to attack, though? Is he gonna be stupid? That's the question. Cannot believe that this is happening. He's gonna do the stupid, Hydra. He has a Hydra that fights. That one cool. Out of all the fucking cards, you know, at the deck like that. Do they just start putting land in there? Because, you know, the green black. I never saw a black. Source needed. After this video, we're going to go into a tribal deck that I made. It's real fun. It plays fun. I like listening to it. The little noises that the creatures make when they enter the battlefield. They can get big if I get the right cards. But we gotta win one more. For some reason, this deck just goes, I'm not gonna give you kill spells or what you really need to win. Like this. Clear Mind, three of them. Or two of them. And we're gonna keep. Why? I don't even know why. We're gonna throw this one out first. Of course, without kill spells, we're gonna be going against this damn thing. And it's gonna create a ton of creatures real quick. Because watch. He'll be able to put out two creatures this time. Nope. Hey, we got this. We finally get this. Whoa, where have you been? Did you enjoy your trip to Fiji or the Bahamas or what? Come on. Pay the two life. Can't play that. Get it back. Take action. We have to get rid of a card because we're not drawing mana now. Is either all mana or no mana. It's never perfect. This game is so crazy about the mana stuff. Enters tapped. So now he has the stuff. Okay, now we have to get rid of that thing, which is good that I didn't use it on his little. Of course you're gonna have two of them. Do that, murder the angel. Am I only playing against these types of decks right now? No, I'm not having fun. It's not. Granted, I only have the one kill artifact, but for fuck's sake, you have two of them in your hand. Most likely, the guy had three land in his hand and had two of those in his hand. So two, five spells with five mana. Three mana, but they're five mana cost. So he had five cards, and he had the one to make a ton of tokens in his hand, and then he drew everything else. I guarantee that's how it happened. I don't understand why I'm getting all of my clear minds in my hand. I got three ways to get my graveyard back into my hand. Did I not tell you? All in. That's how this deck works. It does not want to do, you know, what things it should be doing. It's just like, okay. We're just gonna give you the land that you do need eventually, but maybe shit costs more, or regular price. 3 goddamn land in the hand.
6.
And 7. Give me a white now, for fuck's sake. Serious. About goddamn time. Yeah, it's a wonder it didn't put it, give it to me like on turn 11 with no mana to cast it. He gets rid of both those blue, I'll be alright. Dude, come on! And this Kyra's Wrath is gonna be countered. Maybe not. Good. Swing in, buddy. Watch all your creatures go bye-bye. Thank you so much for all the land. Look at this. 3, 6, 9, 12 land. I understand I'm drawing extra cards, but yeah, give me a minute. Another land or something that I need. Oh my god. Alright, that's dead. As he doesn't get a solid blue, we'll be okay. Good. the card I need. Fucking card I need. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 of those cards. Cards all the time. I have a 936 and I've been drawing cards a lot. So this looks like a win. I shouldn't say anything because, you know, he might have all counts of cancel spells in the last 21 cards. And like, he probably has stuff to really mess with me right now. You guys get rid of three more cards. Alright, that's good. First we're gonna do this. Brady has shit to do like that again, so that's
hurt.
This is really my life. Boom, you're gone. Gotcha. Those things with this. Thousand year storm. Mm-hmm. Alright, he can do it. He has enough mana. Have to have an awe. Now we're going to be going into our spider deck. That might be a little bit faster. Hopefully it is. We did get that 5 wins. We got an M20 card, so it's okay. 5 wins, boom. We're Claim that prize. Not play yet. We are 875 from another 1,000, and we'll get a mythic card. So I thank you for watching. Please hit that subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment.